Okay guys, so now we are at this Japanese cave from World War II. It is, guys. Wow. So there's a lot of water here. Okay, I'm gonna give it to them to show you what it's like, what it looks like inside, guys.
Ada ruang, itu bisa
nggak?
Siapa bisa? Lu berani masuk?
Jangan terlalu ramai.
Oke guys. Wah. Mama. Dia tembus dari jendela sana lagi.
Ano, perlu jangan masuk dulu.
Ada di situ ada orang apa? Masuk.
Tapi aku tuh
ada kelelawarnya.
Hupu kelelawar.
Gas. Ada jendela dari sana.
Ini sini juga.
Tapi gelap, masih sana. Guys, ini sangat dingin, guys.
Okay, so actually in the middle is deep and you can sit down right there.
Yeah. You see? Thank you, and I love you.
I just remember the name of this thing, cannon. Wow. So actually, yeah, there's whole cannon here, guys. Wow. And actually, the rooms that they went before, it is like still long, but they scared because it is too dark and also there's a bath on the roofs. So the entrance that we went before is right there, and there is also another entrance from here, guys, that you can see. Yeah, but they closed the entrance now. Yep, right there. We gonna move to another cave. They want to swim, so they said down there it's deeper than here, so let's see how it looks like. Okay, so they told us to come here early in the morning because the water is dirty right now because the kids love to play in there. So this one called Goa Maria or Maria Cave. Okay, we made it here, guys. And yeah, the kids are swimming here, so that's why the water is dirty. But you see? Oh, the cave is right there. It's nice, there is a lot of water here. Wow. Hmm? Wow, they are going inside the cave, guys. Let's see how deep it is. And just a reminder, I don't know if there is a Google Maps to come here or not. And also we don't have to pay to come to these places, guys.
Miss, I don't know. Atas ga air mata.
Tiga. Tiga.
Eh, Makima.
Ganteng.
Split makan apa ini?
Besi apa ujung?
Kan yang bisa deh sini aja sih. Bisa. Wih, trip tuh ya. Sudah son apa tuh?
Besi kata.
Kasih miring saku.
Tambah keluar keluar.
There's also another door right here. Let's see what is in there. Wow, there's a lot of trash here, guys. Oh no, it's just small cave. Yeah, just tiny. Nothing in there. Okay guys, so that is the caves that we can visit today near my house. I will try to find it on Google Maps, guys, so I can share it with you in the description. If there is none, it means I didn't find it. Ini tempat recommended sonde.
Ya, tempatnya patut direkomendasikan ke pihak
luar karena oke. Okay. Karena kopo suka?
Oke. Oke banget.
Actually
main lagi nanti.
Yeah. Actually they told us, the people around here, they told us that we can come here early in the morning or at night. The water is clear because nobody is swimming here. So yeah, it's better to come here morning or at night. Who gonna come at night? There's no light here.